Honorable chief guest, His Excellency Mary Robinson, President Mary Robinson Foundation, former President of the Republic of Ireland and UN High Commissioner for Human Rights. His Excellency Robert Gibson, British High Commissioner to Bangladesh. Dr. Salim Ulhaq is not here? He is not here. Okay. International Institute for Environment and Development, Dr. Atiq Rahman, Executive Director, Bangladesh Center for Advanced Studies. Distinguished participants of the 7th International Conference on Community-Based Adaptation to Climate Change, Excellencies, distinguished dignitaries, my colleagues from different ministries, departments and agencies, representatives from electronic and print media, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Before I start, you all are of heart that a big tragedy is going on, happened in Sabar, and you know the by this time 172 people at least died, and we really, the country is observing the day of mourning today, so we pray for the departed soul, and we also pray for them. I am happy to see that after a long three-day discussion on different aspects of adaptation issues, the conference is moving towards a successful completion. It is pleasing to hear that the discussion was very comprehensive, participatory, and open. I appreciate much your involvement into the discussion and to make this conference a success. Ladies and gentlemen, although Bangladesh is taking its climate responsibility seriously at the national and the international levels, it is well known that we are one of the smallest emitters of greenhouse gas. On per capita basis, we are one of the lowest among all emitting countries. So we are not a contributor to the cause of global climate change. Instead, we are and will be one of the principal and most severe victims of climate change. All of you know by now that the most affected by climate change will be the poor communities living in difficult areas such as coastal zones and also flood plains. It is therefore important to consider adaptation for these communities. I understand from reflections made by panel members and summary presentation from the organizers that this conference addressed the climate change implications, existing community-based adaptation practices, challenge of adaptation, and other relevant issues. I am really happy to know that you have addressed those in this conference. I believe that this generates new avenues for advancement and provide guidance to the policy and practice for the global communities. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to see so many international and national participants, including experts and practitioners. I am confident that you will be able to bring a positive momentum in addressing the impact of climate change and towards helping the poor communities of this globe through community-based adaptation adapting measures to climate change. Organizing such a big event is a mammoth task, which the organizers have successfully done. At this end, I thank to the organizers, particularly Bangladesh Center for Advanced Studies, BCAS, and International Institute for Environment and Development, IIED, for their tireless effort. I must thank Dr. Atiq Rahman from BCAS and Dr. Salim Ulhaq from IIED for their pivotal role for making CBS7 successful. The participants' role in a conference is very important. Without them, this conference would not have been successful. I take this opportunity to thank all the participants from over 40 countries for coming to Bangladesh and participate actively in this conference. Such a major event involving about 300 experts is only possible when many organizations contribute their resources. I heard that about 30 agencies from all over the world have helped and supported this CBS7 initiative. I am sure that the organizers will not forget to extend their appreciation and thanks to them. Further, the volunteers of BCS and IIED working behind the scene and the management with support from my colleagues at MOEF, that is Ministry of Environment and Forest, and management of Rupashi Bangla Hotel must be thanked for all the work. Finally, I would like to offer my thanks to Christiana Figueres, UNFCCC Secretary, for her video address in this event. I appreciate her concern for climate change and community-based adaptation aspects. I am also thankful to the national and international media for their positive role in bringing this important meeting to the public using mass media. My appreciations are for you. Once again, thank you all. Allah Hafiz.